and welcome back to my channel. My name is Terra Nova, and today I am bringing you part number 19 of my Sims 4 Disney's Orphanage Challenge. All right, so here we are. It's morning, and Anna's really not in a great mood. She also, just immediately jumped out of bed, and I paused the game. So that's what's going on there. She's doing a little potty dance, so we'll go take care of her real quick. She should also probably shower, and our shower is broken, and our sink is broken. What? Was the orphanage in this much, disarray when everyone went to bed? I don't even know. Whatever. Sydney is gonna have to go and clean that. But as of right now, Rapunzel and Tiana are awake and they are just grabbing a bite to eat. What are you doing? Why don't you come and finish eating your salad? Alright, so school starts in an hour. Everyone is done with their homework, so that's good at least. Elsa, please wake up and open the fridge up and grab some chocolate chip cookies because that's all the food we have right now, basically. Tinkerbell and Alice also need to get up, and they're both really hungry, but Tinkerbell also has to go and pee. That's not good. Use that. And she's just going to go to school stinky because she needs to eat something. She's going to go ahead and have cereal, however, and Alice is coming downstairs. It looks like she's going to grab some salad or whatever is in the refrigerator. So that's cool. I will double speed this a little bit. So I have something very special planned for today, which means that Kendall is going to have to get out of bed soon. So I'm going to wake her up and have her come down here and also start to clean, I suppose, and I'm gonna have her just have a quick little bite to eat of cereal. And oh, look at these girls are cleaning up after themselves. That's nice. Can you put it in there too, since it's already started? No, you can't. You just put it in the microwave. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Oh well. Should she just try to change too? I have no idea what's going on. I really don't. How are you, Anna? Coming down here, she's gonna go to school hungry. She wants to finish her extra credit. That's not gonna happen. You have other things to do. And it looks like Tinkerbell is gonna go to school hungry as well. That's not good. We should stop sending our kids to school hungry. But Tiana, Elsa, Rapunzel, all off to school. Excellent. Alright, she's just gonna clean up real quick. Have her do that, and I should have her empty the trash as well. And then she can go ahead and eat this garden salad, too, if she's still hungry afterward. Oh, no, our power got turned off. Okay, I was afraid this would happen. So part of the rules is that if the power gets turned off because we couldn't pay the bills, we have to sell our skill and fun items until we can pay the bills. So this is going to make our task of raising specific skills for each orphan a little more difficult. But I'm going to start with the skill items, and I'm going to go ahead and sell this because, one, we don't really need it right now, and two, it's worth 240 simoleons. I'm going to go upstairs to our recreation room, and I'm going to go ahead and sell our second computer, and I'm going to go ahead and sell the dollhouse because it's going to be a lot harder to get the girls into a better mood when we don't have fun items. So the only toy we have left right now is Baymax, which really is not even worth anything. So that's unfortunate, but now we have 9,000 simoleons. We need another 1,000 simoleons, basically. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and sell this computer to... It's only worth 160, and we're still short, so I'm going to have to sell something important that we're going to need. I'm going to keep this because I want Tinkerbell and Alice to age up into teens, but I think I'm going to sell this. It's only worth 100. We're going to end up selling everything. Alright, well, I'm going to stop there for now. By the end of the part, we do have to pay our bills to get our electricity and stuff turned back on, however. So that's something we have to do. For right now, I'm just going to try to get Kendall's needs up a little more. And then I'm going to have her come and check out the garden. Does that need anything? Just watering. Okay. So we're not going to check out the garden, but we are going to travel. So as soon as she's done with all of this stuff. Oh, payback scheme. For a week now, Kit has been taking Tinkerbell's chips. Okay, we're going to do private revenge. Cool. Alright, so she's really tense, and we just sold a bunch of stuff. We might end up having to sell her computer eventually. I'd rather not, though, because that's supposed to be like her business computer for taking care of the orphans and such. I'm just gonna put that in the dishwasher for her. And we are going to travel. Just us. Our sister is gonna stay home because she needs to sleep and whatnot and get her needs up a little more. So just us and Kendall. If she's ever gonna be finished cleaning the kitchen. Okay, here we go. And we are going to go on a mission today to find a specific item. We're gonna go to Oasis Springs and we are going to go to do the Calientes. We're gonna go visit the Calientes. Yes, by ourselves. Because it was suggested that we go and hunt for blackberries to plant in our garden. Because apparently blackberries are worth the most for, like, in terms of fruits and vegetables. They're like 17 a piece, I think. I don't remember exactly. They might even be more than that. I'm just spitballing a number from memory. But anyways, I kind of scoped it out, and there's a tip online that says that someone often finds blackberries around the Caliente's house. So that's why we're visiting. So we're just gonna kind of take a look and see if we can find anything. At first, I think I'm just gonna have her fish for a little bit because she can still get money doing that, and it gives the plants and stuff a chance to spawn. So I'm not sure if they're gonna be ready to harvest right now, but fingers crossed, we can get some blackberries to bring home and plant in our garden. So next time our bills are due, it's not like we have to sell everything we own to pay for them. It doesn't look like anything has spawned yet, unfortunately. So we did acquire the fishing skill, though. And Dina wants to talk to us. We made a friend. We have a very similar skirt on, actually. We have very similar style in general. And we're catching fish to sell for money. 5 simoleons. There we go. Ever closer to paying our bills off, which are a ridiculous amount of money, and I don't know where that's at. It's right here. Yeah, 10,030 simoleons. That's how much we need. All right. Let's see if anything has spawned yet. I don't think. Oh, here's a plant. Okay. I'm gonna pause this so we can look around a little better. Yep, blackberry bushes. They're here, but they're not ready to be harvested, unfortunately. So that's okay. Next time, hopefully, they will be. But I'm just gonna have her go around and get the collectibles, and then I think I'm gonna have her go to the park real quick, and we can try to get some collectibles there as well. What else is around here? I know there are other things. Here we go. Dig there. You can stop fishing. We got one fish for doing that, so that was good. It was at least worth it to learn the fishing skill. And she can fish at home too, around our orphanage. So that's cool. I don't think there's one more right here. Click on it, please dig. What did that notification say? Okay, she found a crystal thing or whatever. Whatever it was. And I don't think there's anything else over here that I haven't already seen other than these plants. Why can't she harvest this? Oh, it's not ready yet. Okay. All right. Grades are up. Everyone is home from school, so we're gonna end up going straight home. But we have 70 simoleons there and 20 there, so that's cool. All right, just gonna have her quickly finish this one last thing and then send her home, and we will see how the girls are doing. Go home, please. Everyone's gonna be in a really sour mood because the bills got, or the electricity got turned off, and so did the water, I'm pretty sure. So that's unfortunate because no one can shower, but hopefully we can get some people in a little better mood. I really want to work on Alice and Anna because they're so close to aging up. And then once they're teenagers, they'll be a lot easier to handle. And yeah. And we're really close at getting Tiana to age up, or ready to age up as well. So that's something I want to look at. Girl is tired. All right, I'm just gonna pause it one more time so she can go and do get all the collectibles around the orphanage, harvest these things, and then I'm gonna have Sydney's gonna have to take care of the garden, see if we can get anything from there. Because we really are we need every penny we can get at this point. Harvest that. Our bills need to turn on by the end of this part. Otherwise, we're in a lot of trouble. Yes, got the treasure map. Okay, look for frogs. Harvest that. Okay. Slow that down just a hint. What are you doing? All right, so she's in a really good mood. I'm going to have her come up here and repair all of these broken things. Repair, and you might as well clean this sink as well, and then you can mop. Okay, so Tinkerbell got dibs on Baymax, so that's cool, but I really need her to do her homework. And she is at mental skill number 4, so it's going to take her a little bit. Alice is at mental skill 8, so she could potentially get really close to aging up in this part. If we can breeze through 2 skill levels of the mental skill. What are you up to? She's playing chess. I'd prefer it if you did your homework and got that done with. Tiana, what are you up to? Working on your fun? Okay, you can do that. Elsa needs to go pee, so she's gonna do that. Rapunzel is just having a bite to eat, and that is fine. She's gonna need to work on her fun. Darn it. Maybe we can have her play this as well. And Alice, where are you going? Are you gonna... No, don't play with Baymax. Please breeze through your homework like I asked you to. And Anna's doing her homework. Rapunzel is gonna go play chess because she's upset. She's going to the bathroom, and when she's done using the toilet, she can do her homework. And Tiana, back to you. Just hanging out there, huh? Her fun is so low. Why don't you join the game with Rapunzel, please? How are you? Why don't you scavenge for parts? We can sell those for money. Money, money, money. All right. Also, harvest this. And while you're over here, dig for treasure. Yeah. And harvest this and whatever else is over here. This plant right here, snapdragons. Those are worth a bit. So we didn't get any blackberries in this part, but we know where they grow now, and next time we go back, hopefully they will be ready to harvest. So, all right, how's it going over here, Sydney? She seems to be in a better mood now, which is good. She's gonna end up having to take care of all of the girls. They're gonna be on their home for doing homework, on their own for doing their homework tonight. Alright, looks like Anna is tired, but she didn't do her homework yet. Sydney, she's still scavenging for parts. We'll sell these for a little bit more. We're really close. We're only about 500 away at this point. Why don't you throw that away? We'll sell these parts as well. Cool. Alright, so Alice, what is up? What is up? No, don't go to sleep. Did you do your homework? Do your extra credit, please. You need to eat something. Tiana, where are you at? Are you feeling any better? She looks like she is. Why don't you... Darn it. Serve dinner. What can we do? Serve this Caprese salad. Because we can't cook anything, but she can still work on her skill. Why don't you empty the trash? I'm just gonna have Sydney kind of take care of the orphanage as much as we can right now, and then she's gonna have to come over here and tend her garden. Harvest all and water, please. Where are you at, my lovely lady? About to pee your pants. She might die. I hope she doesn't, because that's basically failing the challenge. And we will sell these. So Tiana just earned the gourmet cooking skill. That's not what I intended, but oh well. At this point, don't really care. Let's breed these frogs for an extra one. That one's worth 35. That one's worth 125. I'm going to keep that frog. I'm just going to sell these treasure maps, and I'm going to sell this. Alright, so I believe we have enough to pay our bills now. Yes, pay the bills. And then we can at least get the electricity and such on, and hopefully make everyone feel a little better. And as soon as the electricity comes on, we can play games again. So that's cool. At least I think. Does the electricity come on right away? Or no? I don't know what's going on. Did you pay the bills? No, you didn't. That's why. Trying to help her out. Anna's done with her homework. She needs to come upstairs and go to the bathroom. Oh, geez. Everyone's finishing their homework right away. This is awesome. I'm going to slow this down just a little bit. So Anna really needs to work on her social. We can do that as soon as she's done going to the bathroom. Tinkerbell, why are you sleeping? Wake up, please. You shouldn't be sleeping already. Use the bathroom and then do your extra credit. Alice, still working on your extra credit? When you're done, I just want you to come out here and play this. Yes. Okay. Elsa, you can keep playing that, I guess. I think this is her homework. Pretty sure this is her homework. I'm fairly sure I saw her sitting there. Extra credit complete. Nice job, Alice. Rapunzel, what were you doing? Just reading a random book? Did you do your homework? No, you didn't. Don't you go to bed when you haven't finished your homework. Tiana, what are you up to? She wants to go play chess. She wants to win a game of chess. And she wants to get to know Elsa. I would really prefer it if you did your homework. Just really quick. How are you up here sleeping away? I feel really bad for how I treated my Sims in this part. I do. I feel really, really bad. How much are all of these? 4, 2, we can sell those right away. These are worth 13, 8. I'm gonna plant more grapes so we can get more money. Those are worth 9. Actually, yeah. Grapes are worth 13. Oh, jeez. Getting a little too quick with my clicking. Alright, where can we plant some grapes? We'll do just a couple over here. And then a couple more there. Cool, and then we'll just sell the other 2. When you're done, please plant all of these, Sydney. I would really appreciate that. Alright, and then looks like she's doing a pretty good job with her needs at the moment. Tiana. Oh, she reeks. Literally reeks. I like that they're actually using the desks that I placed for them, though. That's pretty cool. Alice, she's going to bed now. She did finish her extra credit. I really wish she would have gotten closer to level 9, however. But, I mean, what can you do? Actually, I'm going to have her get up and take care of some of her other needs before going to sleep. Take a shower, please. And then you can go to sleep. Tinkerbell, Anna, you are hungry. Please wake up and come downstairs and have some of this salad that Tiana slaved over. And same with you, Elsa. Come and have this delicious food. Tiana is almost done with her homework? Halfway done. How are you joining the chess game and doing your homework at the same time when you're not even in the same room? I have no idea. I don't know how The Sims works sometimes. Did you ever pay the bills? Can you pay the bills? Pay the bills, please. Everyone's just sitting doing their homework in the dark. No wonder everyone's upset. She's tense because she hasn't had enough exercise. What are her traits? Weird. Alright, so what happened? Magic happened? Lights? No lights yet? Okay, so auto lights, all lights. Okay, that is much, much better, actually. Tiana, where are you at? Still doing your homework. As soon as you're done, please come up here and take a shower because we all know you need one. You literally have visible stench. Elsa, as soon as you're done, you should go to the bathroom. Use that, please. You're not going to finish your extra credit, but you are just going to... I wish she could work on her fun, but we sold all the fun objects and the objects she needed. Why don't you... Good lesson. Cool. Why don't you just go to bed, I guess. She's going to be so miserable tomorrow anyways. Tiana, homework complete. About time. Put that in her inventory for her. And Rapunzel, don't forget yours, which you did finish. She's going to go to bed. That, I guess, is fine. I guess. Actually, no. Wait. Why don't you... Oh, we had this painting that was fully finished and ready to be sold. Ugh. Sell this painting, please. Come down here and do that. And I want you to paint just something small. Do a classic... Small classic painting. Just something simple enough to get her fun up a little bit more. And Elsa's really, really tense. I want to get her yoga mat back. Let's do that. I want to get her yoga mat back because that is a skill item that we really do need in order for her to age up. I don't remember what color we had. but I'm gonna go with this one. That looks nice. Okay, actually, I'm gonna change it to pink. Because this is the princess challenge. Yeah, alright, pink with flowers. That's nice. I like it. So we got that back. We're a little broke again. Are both of you asleep? Sydney, did you go to bed? That's Kendall. This is Sydney. My bad. Why don't you wake up and actually just come over here and have some of the salad that Tiana made. Grab a serving. Tinkerbell is eating cake. There's a really good salad right there, but she's a fairy, and I guess fairies need sweet cake to live. As soon as you're done eating, why don't you load the dishwasher? And how are you doing? You are okay on sleep, so you should come down here and eat as well. Just grab a serving of that, and then this is actually, that looks like a full serving. Why don't you eat that one instead? Alright, Rapunzel, are you still awake? Oh, that's adorable. Why don't you sell that to the collector as well? That was 134 simoleons. Nice. Alright, she is tired though, so I'm going to send her off to bed after going for a quick pee. Go to sleep. And who are we missing? Tinkerbell needs to go to sleep as well. Did she finish her extra credit? She did. Awesome. So proud. Alright, where are you at? Finally getting some food. These two. Mostly Kendall. Kendall is the real MVP of this episode, I would say. She worked so hard to get the money to pay off the bills, and now we have a whole 319 simoleons left. Alright, I want her to go and get another frog. She's not going to go and do it, though. She's too uncomfortable. Just way too uncomfortable. And I don't think we could get any more around here. Anyways, that's okay. Next time we get the chance, we should go to the park and see if we can get another frog and get all the collectibles there. And actually, she can work on her fishing skill right out back here, too. Like, right over here? Yeah, she can work on her fishing skill during the day, so we can hopefully earn a little more money doing that, too. But anyways, it is getting really late in game, and yeah, so I'm gonna cut it out here. I hope you enjoyed watching this part. It was part number 19 of My Sims 4 Disney's Orphanage Challenge, and yeah, if you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. That face, while she's carrying that huge stack of dirty dishes. Oh, I love Sydney. But anyways, where was I? I don't remember where I was in this conversation, but if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and leave a comment on this video. Let me know what you thought. If you have any suggestions, and if you haven't already, please check out the poll in the down bar below to vote for who you want to see in the orphanage next. But anyways, my name is Terranova, and I hope you all have an absolutely fantastic day. Bye, guys.